a haul, a summer haul. I have been collecting a little bit of stuff this 2 months, I think. Yes, it started in June. So I am just going to jump in the haul and show you what I have got. Maybe you can still find some of the items in the stores as of right now. This is going to be a very, very long haul. I am drinking tea. Drink whatever you want to drink and sit down. This is going to be long. Ooh. Oh, there's a cat. A cat in the backyard. The first place I want to start with is H&M. H&M has been having quite interesting stuff as of lately. I really, really enjoy H&M. I used to work for them like years and years ago, and I really think you can find interesting pieces. Not everything is great, but if you take some time to look, you can find interesting things. Let me start with a dress. I think I told you in my last video, I don't have that many dresses. Summertime, I found this very, very pretty, chic, like a short dress. It has got a long, you know, neckline. It's going up right here, and it has no sleeves. I absolutely love it. And the bottom is like a skirt, a skater skirt. I really, really think this is gorgeous, and it fits perfectly, like to the T. Next thing I got from H&M is this pair of very simple white flats. I've already worn them. They are very comfortable. Like at first they were hurting one of my feet, like the right one, but then yeah, they got very comfortable with the days, and they were 5 euros. Got another pair of shoes, and these are the green ones. I think you guys have seen the red ones. I only touch the bottom of my shoes when they're new. I think it's so gross when people touch the bottom of their shoes. So I got them in green. These were 5 euros also on sale. You know me, you know how I love blue. I got this very simple see-through dress to go to the beach. It was 5 euros too. Yes, it was 5 euros. And you know when you're like laying down on the beach and you want to go buy an ice cream, for example, you don't want to walk with just the bathing suit. So yeah, you throw this on and it's very see-through. I know you will never believe me if I tell you this, but this is my very first denim shirt ever. Got this from H&M, and it was just waiting for me, like among dresses, it was waiting for me, like calling me, Nuna, Nuna, I'm here. This is the perfect denim shirt, and it was retailing for 7, I think I paid, no, 10 euros for this. It has long sleeves, pressure buttons, like this. So, I can't wait to wear this. This is going to be perfect for fall and winter. I also got a purse from H&M, a handbag. This is very cute, very simple. I think perfect again for summer and fall, both of them, because of the color. It's a maroon, let's say ochre, I think it's ochre, faux leather obviously, and it was 10 euros. Yes, it was retailing for 10 euros. And it has a very long handle that you can wear it cross over your shoulder or hold it like that. I don't know if you guys do that, but do you? Every now and then you go to the men's section at H&M specifically. I found this tank top. It says Maui something. I have it on my blog, and it is so comfortable. It was retailing for 3 euros, this one I'm sure, and it's white in the back, plain white. This with shorts and a bandeau, you cannot go wrong. This is just the perfect summer piece. It's quite long too, and it was at the men's section at H&M, so yeah. Last but not least, I got me a set of silver rings and a, how do you call that? It's a tube scarf. I know the name in English, and it's just not coming back in my head, but it was 3 euros also, and it has small, I can't find my words today, it has small stars on it, and yes, I like it for fall. See, it's a tube scarf. I really, really like that kind of print, and it's pink. You cannot see it right now, but it's pink. Next store I went to with my friends is this one. It is called, I don't know if you guys have this in the United States or even in the UK, wherever you are. This is Grande Malice, and I usually do not get in that kind of stores just because I think they have very old-fashioned type of outfits. But then again, I went with friends and we were looking for simple dresses again. I found this Brigitte Bardot 30s, 40s type of dress. It's very cute. You may have seen that on my Instagram, maybe. And it has just the cutest. I'm going to insert a picture right now. It has just the cutest shape. It's very chic and neat, and you cannot go wrong if you're going out with a dress like that. Okay, this year the sales at Zara were just nothing. I found absolutely nothing. I was there with my cousin again. Hey Zoo, if ever you're watching. So I just found one denim, a jegging from Zara, and it was, I think, 9 euros or something. I liked it for the color. Look at this. It looks like an off pink. No, purple. Mauve. No, it's not mauve. It's gray and purple. Same together. And it's just a basic, like your basic jegging that you go ahead and you wear with a tank top or with a t-shirt, a blouse, whatever you want. It's a very cute, different color. I don't have anything like that. So I figured it would be good for the rest of the summer and maybe for fall. Last but not least, I have these two big bags. Yes, I went to Primark and I have handed back. I really did not want it to go to Primark in France. I don't know. It's just I'm used to Primark in the UK. And I was in Paris and my cousin was like, let's go for a bit of shopping because she graduated once again. Congrats, baby sister. And she wanted some stuff, so we went ahead together. Well, actually, I asked her to come with me and get her stuff. Long story short, I went to Primark in France, in Paris. I don't remember which one it was because it was so long. It was like a road trip, okay? But I found a lot of interesting things, and I'm very surprised because Primark in France is as a good bargain as it is in the UK, you know? So first thing, you know me and my denims, I love jeans, I love jeggings, I'm just, these are my favorite pieces, really. I got a jegging in this blue, it's a skinny pencil denim, and it is blue like that. Very long, very, very long. I got a size, I don't know, size 12 in the UK, and it's an 8. Yeah, it was 8 euros, and I got a size 12 in the UK. Which is 40 because I have some stuff in the back now because I lost a lot of weight. When I was sick, I lost everything. So now that I have a big, not big, but I have my stuff back. Yeah. So I found this skirt. It's like, it's not a skirt. It's a dungaree skirt dress. I don't know how you call that in English, but in French, it's c'est une robe salopette, and I absolutely love it. It's very short though, so I don't know. I don't know, but I definitely am not going to wear this with heels, which is just ridiculous to think, even to think. But I'm going to wear this with sneakers, plain sneakers, and a tank top. For example, the one that I showed you from H&M, yeah. And this was retailing for 13 euros. And I love it. I really love this. It reminds me of my childhood when we were a kid with my sister. It really reminds me of this. Next up, I fell in love. I completely fell in love with this blouse. Primark was so surprising. And this was 5 euros, okay? And look at this. Oh, hello. It's such a pretty piece that you can wear at work, for a dinner, to go to the movies with shorts, denim, jeggings, skirts, whatever you want. And I just love it. It's so light. So I got it in a white, and if ever they were having like yellow, blue, I would have gotten them. Unfortunately, they were only having these two colors. So I got it in a white and in a coral color like this one. Love that kind of pieces. Okay, I typically do not go for skirts with splits on the sides, but this print made it all. It's a maxi skirt And you can see the split. It has one split and then a second split. I just had to have it. It was so cute. I love the prints more than anything else. And I think in fall and winter, I can layer it on with, you know, with, I could not find my words today. Yeah, you can layer it on with tights, you know, and boots. I absolutely love this. It was retailing for, I don't know, 9 euros. And yes, in love, in love. Who said I was done with jeggings and denim? I got another pair. This blue is different from the other one. Let me show you. This, okay, you can see the difference, right? And the shape is quite different, if my memory is good. Colored skinny, but it's not a skinny pencil, which is different. And this one was 9 euros too. Very simple. And it's, yeah, it's not as skinny and tight as the other one. I am just trying to wrap this haul because I don't want it to be too long. This is something that I got. My cousin was making fun of me because I saw a t-shirt that was saying geek or no, or I don't remember what it was written. And she said, girl, this is not you. Just put it down. And I was like, what? I'm young. And she was like, no, that's not you. So I saw this one. And this one is saying, I'd be jealous of me too. And she said, yes, now this is you. This is the type of woman you are. So I got this one. It's just your basic t-shirt in a black. It was 5 euros. I really, really, really like simple things, you know, with staple pieces, you can definitely make a difference, right? So I got one denim shirt. It's just like, it's starting, okay? The obsession is starting. Primark was having this very light blue denim shirt, sorry, that was retailing for 11 euros, and I got it in a size, a bigger size, I think. Yeah, in a size 40. And I really, really like the color of this one. It's very light, so it makes it perfect for summer. Next up from Primark still, you know it's summer, and summer means maxi whatever. Maxi skirt, maxi dress, maxi t-shirt, whatever you want. I got this maxi skirt, it was 11 euros in a black. I got it in black because my cousin got a gray one, I think, so we wanted to have two different colors. And it is very, very long. It's just a simple maxi dress, and it is quite see-through. I don't know if you guys can see it. Yes, you guys can see it. So maybe you can wear it with shorts or something underneath, you know, just, well, whatever you want. But I got this basically for everyday summer when you were like going to have a drink with the girls, you know, chilling. Let me get in with the second bag. You know how you get in Primark and you have all of these little bits and bobs of stuff waiting for you, like you're trying to look for a bag and then you have socks. Yes, 3 euros for 7 cotton rich socks, like the short ones. How can you go wrong with this? Even H&M is not as cheap as this. I got them, okay? Judge me. As I got a lot of, you know, tennis shoes like that, I also went ahead and I got invisible footies, you know, the socks you put when you're wearing tennis and sneakers, you don't want them to be seen. I got this one 3 euros and this one 3 euros too from Primark. And they're very comfortable, actually. They're very, very worth it. So you thought my obsession with scarves would slow down? I cannot help it. This is another scarf. It was 4 euros and it is so beautiful. I love coral this summer. Yeah, I kind of like it. And it has very beautiful prints on it. And what I like the most is that it is very long. I like a long scarf because you can do so many things with it, right? You can wear it in so many different ways. I love long scarves. I was not done with tennis summer shoes. I got this. This pair is so beautiful. And at the cash pay, at the cash point, I was hesitating, so I put the blue ones back and I got the white ones. They have lace, like detail. No, it's not lace. They have some kind of sewed in patterns on it. I will show you a close up, but they were so cute. rows. How can you beat that? Huh? Already? Let me know. Okay, this is the type of shoes you will either like them or hate them. I saw them when I got into the store. 2 hours later, when we were going out, I just went back to get them. Oh, these sneakers, they give me life. They're so gorgeous. Oh, I know, animal patterns on shoes, you can mess them up, like, okay, I know. But these ones, they're so cute, and they were 8 euros too. So my cousin was like, that's a no-no. And I was like, I'm going back with these bad boys. I am going back, I have to. They're so gorgeous. I just love them. Oh, I don't even want to wear them because they're just too gorgeous. I love, 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 love. I love them. I also forgot to mention, this top that I'm wearing currently is from Primark too. It has a zip here and it is a fake pocket. It's not a real pocket, but it's a zip. And it has this faux leather color and rolling out the sleeves. I really, really like that kind of very simple t-shirt. And they go like here. I have shorts. I have shorts on today. So yeah, very simple. I love that. They were 6 euros, if my memory is good. Nothing was really appealing to me except for these earrings in the jewelry section. I think I was just, no, I was not really interested. I saw these ones, they're very different, ethnic, kind of ethnic chic type of design. So I got these ones that were retailing for 3 euros. Really, 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 really like these ones. And then I got another pair of shoes. I know. This is exactly the type of shoe that I would wear today with the outfit I have on. I would wear this one. Yes, I know. They're feminine, but not too much. Masculine, but not too much. And they were retailing for 11 euros. And I like how varnished they are. I have nothing. I have one pair of varnished shoes, and they're Oxford shoes too. So, yeah. Like them. I only got one purse at Primark. This one, it's like a pocket. You can wear it as a pocket or as a purse. It was black and white. You know me, I love classic and monochrome type of stuff, just like the shoes. And I really like it, so I plan to wear it like as a, yes, I don't know if I'm going to wear with the handle because the handle is gold and I don't have that many gold stuff to go with it. So, but I think it's the right size. I only have two more things to show you, my loves. Yes, I know. This video was quite long. I'm going to try to wrap this up. I got this cute, gorgeous makeup bag. Look at this. Oh, this is just so gorgeous. I also saw the pink, like the beige and black with the black bow. But my cousin was like, do you really need two? And I was like, I don't know, maybe. And she was like, no. So I only got the black one. It's very convenient for traveling and it was retailing for 4 euros. So I got this one. And I got a very simple wallet. It's just your average simple wallet. Every now and then you want to change. So you put your money in here, like your coins, and then you have your card here. So yeah. So this is all for this haul from Primark, my loves. I really hope it was not too long. I'm going to try to cut it, like edit it, compact it all for you. Thank you so much for joining me. You can check me out on Instagram, Facebook, on my Twitter, or on my blog, www.nunavalley.com. Once again, thank you, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Mwah.